If you're fond of sand dunes and salty air, quaint little villages here and there,
you're sure
to fall in love with old Cape Cod. If you like the taste of love.
From Buck Island Studios in lovely West Yarmouth, Massachusetts, it's the Old Cape Cod with Liberty Sakara podcast. Well, Dennis, Massachusetts is just the gift that keeps on giving when it comes to interesting street names. The other day on this podcast, I told you all about Shad Hole Road in Dennis and what a chuckle I got out of that particular road. Well, it turns out that there is another street off of the same Shad Hole Road. Well, here's what you do. If you're driving east on 28 and you take a right on Shad Hole Road, there's a bunch of streets. There's Harvard Road, Cornell Drive, Cynthia Lane, Edgewood, Wixon, Sconset Avenue, etc. And then the creators of street names ran out, and they decided to call the first left that you would take off of Shad Hole Road the other road. That's right, friends. There is a street in Dennis called the other road. So what do you name a street when you run out of names? There it is. You know, we've been talking about moving to Dennis for some time, and now I think that I need to move to either Shad Hole Road or the other road, just because I think the laugh value, the humor value, would certainly never wear off, and I would probably go back to sending mail where I would have to actually write my return address, because I would get such a kick about this, or I would order things online that required my typing in my address, because Buck Island Road is a nice name, and I like that. And it actually, naming my recording booth here Buck Island Studios is kind of compelling. It turns out, unless I'm wrong, and please respond in the comments if this is not the case, that there is no geographical physical location called Buck Island on Cape Cod. There may be one somewhere, and if anybody does know the derivation of our street name, please let me know. I wanted to tell you a little bit about Liberty Sakara. We are a concierge residential cleaning and home watch service located. We cover the entire Cape at this time, from Bourne to Provincetown. We specialize in making your home the kind of home that you fell in love with when you purchased it for the first time, and protecting that home when you're not away. Protecting it when you are away and making it beautiful when you are there. So that's all I've got for you for this week. And until next week, continue to enjoy Old Cape Cod.
You're sure to fall in love with Old Cape Cod. You're sure to fall in love. You're sure to fall in love with Old Cape Cod.